So as schools are closed and we can't connect with our friends, I've been really trying to figure out how to cope. And I've been thinking about a number of different things, but one of the things that I do is I really make a point of filling my bird feeder, because in the front window, and you can see my cat and I both watch the birds, and we watch the cardinals and the blue jays and the chickadees. I've been trying to squirrel proof my bird feeder, but I haven't been having that much success. I've also been working on getting my garden ready for planting. Now, we had to build a fence because my dog would get to the tomatoes and the vegetables before we could even pick them. So this is Mental Health Week, but you should always be thinking about your mental health. I hope you're coping well. I hope you're finding creative ways to have fun and to connect with people. Take care.
Guys, Mrs. Martin here. Hope you're enjoying your time at home with your family. You got to remember, on those days that aren't feeling so good, we might be feeling blue or sad or bored, we need to keep our mind mentally healthy. We need to do things that make us feel good. Things that my family like to do together are play with our dog in the yard or go for a bike ride. Or spend some time with our sidewalk chalk, drawing pictures of things that make us feel happy and things we enjoy doing. Just getting outside might be enough to keep your mind mentally healthy and happy. Bye, guys.
Hi, boys and girls. It's Mrs. Pellizzari here. I'm a child and youth worker with the school board, and it's Mental Health Week. And during Mental Health Week, we talk about ways to feel good and feel happy so that we can be mentally healthy. So gardening is something that I really enjoy. I love digging and I love watering and I love seeing the flowers grow and smelling them when they're full grown. So anyway, have a happy, healthy Mental Health Week.
Hi everybody, it's Miss Wenzel. I thought I'd take you on my walk today. I like to go for a walk when I'm feeling fidgety or worried or anxious or stressed. I like to listen to the birds. You can kind of sometimes hear that. I like to be in the sunshine. When there's even a bit of a breeze, it's nice after we've been cooped up. And we've been cooped up a lot lately. When you're outside, you can take some deep breaths. You can look for birds, you can look for squirrels, you can look for all sorts of different animals, you can find a nice tree and sit underneath it and read. You can sit on a bench or sit on the grass and take some really good deep breaths to help calm yourself down and to make it so that it's easier for you to do what you have to do. I miss all of you guys, and I hope that I get to see you soon. So take time to get some fresh air and to breathe and to just enjoy being outside.
Hi friends, it is Miss Edwards. Mental health has me thinking of ways I keep myself healthy. It's important to keep yourself healthy for your mind and for your body. And for your soul. So for my body, I like to get outside every day if I can and go for nice walks. I hope you guys enjoy walks too. It's really good to get out and hear the birds. And
to keep my mind healthy, I've been learning new songs on my piano. And to keep my soul healthy, I've been keeping in contact with my family that I cannot see in person. It really helps me to see my family on the screen and see how they're doing and get to share with them how I'm doing. I hope you guys are all keeping yourself safe, and I miss you all. Oh, there's my grandma. Have a good day. Hi, Grandma.
Hi, everyone. It's Mrs. Green here to celebrate Mental Health Week. I hope you're all taking care of yourselves and doing well. Taking care of our mental health is important not only today, but every day. And one of my favorite ways to take care of my mental health is to bake together with my son. Hi! We get to spend quality time together and enjoy a delicious, healthy treat.
Mmm, they look yummy.
Whether it's baking, being creative, or getting active, don't forget to take care of your mental health by doing something that makes you happy. And remember, always be kind to yourself and others. I miss you, everybody. Stay safe. Bye.
Trying to find ways to be creative, let off some steam after some lessons, math and English and reading. Wow, good job, girl. So we do yoga, we find some belly dance lessons, focus and concentration, and it's something different. Excellent, good job. So we're relaxing. We're having fun, letting off some steam. Oh, good one. That's awesome. Good job. Belly dance for kids.
Hey, boys and girls. Happy Mental Health Week. Miss B here. I hope you guys are finding fun and creative ways to take care of yourselves during Mental Health Week. Some ways to take care of your mental health can be coloring, squeezing a stress ball, playing with pipe cleaner, reading books, playing with blocks, playing with Play-Doh, brain teasers, or even playing games with some of the people that live in your home. I hope you guys have some fun, creative ways. Can't wait to see you guys. Bye.
Hey guys, it's Mr. Marinky, and something I've been doing while I've been spending a lot of time at home is hanging out with my cute little puppies. Say hi. They're pretty cute.
Hi everyone, happy Mental Health Week. I'm Miss G, and I would like to talk to you about the importance of physical activity and how it can help your mental health. Getting activity, such as going for a bike ride, going for a rollerblade, or taking your dog for a walk, can help you relieve stress and make it easier to sleep at night. These are a few of the things that I like to do to feel happy, healthy, and safe. Hopefully you can try them too. Have a great week, and I can't wait to see you soon.
Hi everyone, this is Mrs. Vukovich. To celebrate Mental Health Week, I wanted to show you what I like to do to keep my mind and body healthy. I enjoy getting outside to go for a bike ride and spend time with my family. I hope everyone is keeping safe and doing something that will keep their mind and body healthy. See you soon.
Hi everyone, it's Mrs. Robertson here. I just wanted to say hi, and I hope you're happy and healthy and staying safe at home. This week is Mental Health Awareness Week, so my family and I wanted to share some ways that we are keeping ourselves mentally healthy. When we think about mental health, we think about our brain and how our brain is feeling and how our brain is doing. So some of the things that we're doing to keep our brain happy and healthy is to stay physically active and to do something every day that is keeping our bodies busy and our brains happy. So here are some things that we've been doing.
Feeling good, like I should. Went in to a walk around the neighborhood. Feeling blessed, never stressed. Got that sunshine on my Sunday best. Yeah. Hey, every day can be a better day despite the challenge. All you got.